I'm on it. Holy crap. Tis fast.
Whoa. This is fast.
Yeah, oh no my god. There he is, you son of a bitch. Climb.
Jake, keep going.
Dude, I hate these climbing things. They're so stupid. I can't tell the way that he wants me to do this. No! Stop that! Go, 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 go!
Take that, asshole!
Knock you back! Man, I finally got the hang of it now. Come on, I'm almost there.
Getting him.
Oh no.
One more for you, second.
Hey, guns!
Look, a gun!
Well, what are we waiting for?
Gotta beat him to it!
You know that, don't you?
That's kind of a very abrupt end to the chapter. Eh. I like the Piers and Chris ending a lot better. But anyways, guys, I guess that's it for the Jake Mueller and Sherry Birkin campaign of Resident Evil 6. Once again, I apologize for the delay in the series, but we are on track once again to finish it off. I look forward to the end video, because I assume there will be one, just like the other chapters. And look forward to the Ada Wong campaign coming up very soon. Alright, thank you for watching. Have a fantastic day.
researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.